Mason gets it back. Shea to Pesci. A save by Ullmark. Another save. And Stephon denied by Connor Clifton's dive on top of Ullmark. And Ullmark is not moving.
Now, this is a direct result of Ullmark not being able to get the faceoff that he wanted. That puck squirted away from him once and then twice, and then the mad scramble. And it looked like just that pileup and then the shot. I believe it was Jarvis that had the chance. We'll have to sort it out.
Connor Clifton launched himself across the crease.
Has to get that one with the right pad. The second one with the right pad up. No, and I thought it was Jarvis, but it was Stephon that gets the last chance. And in behind him, trying to take away the upper half of the net for his goaltender, is Connor Clifton. But by doing so, he lands violently on top of the Bruin goaltender. And we believe that's what the issue was.
Ullmark favoring his right arm as he glided off under the guidance of trainer Dustin Stuck. So Jeremy Swayman goes into the game with 13:03.